Scott Dawson, Dash Wilder. I think we already know the answer, but I have to ask, what is your reaction to what happened out there tonight after your Lumberjack match?
You're absolutely right. You do already know the answer to this question because it's Groundhog's Day for us over and over. No matter how hard Scott and I work, no matter what we do out there, no matter how much we give, no matter how much blood, sweat, or tears we sacrifice, every single time, every single opportunity, title opportunity after title opportunity, we get this close and we get screwed out of them. Like,
Yeah, he's exactly right. I'll take the words out of your mouth because it didn't start tonight. It is not a new thing. This ain't a new thing. This started a few months ago. The Revival finally got a title opportunity. This is a conspiracy that's been going on for a while. We finally got a title opportunity against the B team, and what happened before the match? Dolph and Drew, they decided to attack us from behind, might I add, and then we get that title opportunity taken from us. And then we said, you know what? We're going to rebound. That's what we do. The Revival, the absolute best tag team on this planet, we're going to rebound. So what happens? Lucha House Party and Lucha House Rules 3-on-2. How is that fair? They beat us 3-on-2. And then the following week, 3-on-1. And then 2 weeks ago on Monday Night Raw, obviously, Bobby Roode, Chad Gable, they pinned the wrong Revival. They pinned the illegal Revival. And tonight I had my foot on the rope. It's a conspiracy. We got all these people staring at us right now. They're all laughing. They all think it's funny. Let me tell you what's not funny is tag team wrestling. We take that very seriously. We've grown up together for the last 27 years. We've been together for 27 years, and it is our destiny to bring back tag team wrestling. I'll take it. I'll put it on our back. I'll climb up Mount Everest, Jack, and I will put tag team wrestling on the pedestal where it belongs. Raw Tag Team Championships. Raw Tag Team Championships. They belong to the Revival. Nobody else. And for now, we're going to go back and we're going to do what we always do, and that's regroup, come back better than ever next week. But for right now, top guys.
Out.